debut album Zero Gravity Rebirth and Evolution was produced by Fabio and me at the Domination Studio of Simone Mugliaroni in San Marino. Until now I was used to record all my albums in Germany with my longtime friends Sasha Pett and Sebastian Röder. I didn't know Simone, and it is thanks to my previous singer Alessandro Conti and Fabio that I got in touch with him. We exchanged some emails, I listened to the sound of his productions, we agreed to work together, and let me tell you immediately, there could have not been a better choice for the first important album of Turilli Leone, Rhapsody. We started the production recording Fabio's vocal parts between December and January. Fabio's voice was the greatest surprise, fresh and amazing as in the early years, but more mature than ever before. At the point, I am now really considering Fabio as one of the most undervalued singers around. He's surely well known in the metal scene, but to be honest, Fabio should be considered as one of the greatest singers in the general music scene and at a worldwide level. With Fabio, we could invest a lot of time experimenting with different interpretations, willing to add a specific intensity, heart and emotion to each single sentence of each lyric. The vocal colors he can offer are almost infinite, and this was one of the most interesting and satisfying recording sessions had together, especially when he sang all the vocal parts a la Queen we decided to have for this band. Planning to move away from the power speed metal of the past and willing to evolve with a symphonic metal band sounding heavy and modern and closer to what we like to listen to nowadays. Before thinking to anything else, Fabio and I agreed to go for the maximum impact and for a rhythmic guitar sound never had before. That's also why I wrote most guitar parts of the album tuned down to low C. And guess what? Simone was simply the perfect guy for all this to happen. After a few weeks spent together, I discovered he's one of the greatest guitar players around, at the point that we asked him to record the rhythmic parts of the album. Also because we had a very tough deadline to respect, and in the meantime I was very busy with all my piano and keyboards recordings. On top, Dominic and I never played low-tuned guitars before, while Simone is kind of an expert, really used to those low tunings and different chord shapes. I gave him all the guitar tablatures, and in a few days all the rhythmic guitars were recorded with incredible accuracy and precision, and we were all amazed. At a later point, we also offered him the spot for two guest solos on the songs Fast Radio Burst and I Am. Also in this case, with the goal of adding even more variety to our debut album. The new tuning changed really everything for all of us. Improved the general band sound, the vocal sound, and made life much easier, especially for me as keyboard player, being able to record here in my home studio all keyboard solos and piano parts in a more friendly tonality. After 3 weeks needed to record all choirs, some more weeks needed to record the drums of Alex Holzwart, the lead solos of Dominique and all special guests, the long mix session finally started, and Simone once again surprised all of us with his engineering skills. He knew what we were expecting and he gave us what we wanted. He also took care of the master, leaving us completely satisfied by the end result. To be honest, I really can't wait to produce something else in his great studio.